SGV News First, out here in the city of Van Nuys, checking out the U.S. Army Reserve 630 Readiness Division. Take the respect of the right to film in public here. They definitely got some pretty cool stuff here. Do a little First Amendment audit. See how things fly out here today.
My name's Brandon. Call me Chewy.
How do you get Chewy from Brandon?
Well, cameras don't like looking at cameras. Can you look away while this camera looks? They don't. Let's just stop discriminating these cameras. Come on. Can you look away while this camera looks at that one?
Come on, Chewy, man. I'm trying to make you celebrity, Chewy.
Guy, fuck that. I need pictures of y'all without the cameras looking at me. Put your camera on.
Man, you got cameras all over the place looking at you. You're gonna tell the world to put their cameras away? Get out of here, bro.
All right, you can. If this is what the world wants, the world gets it.
Yeah. See you later, bro. Have a good day.
We'll let you know, guys.
We're not here bothering anybody. We're filming what we can see with our in public. We're not on private property, so you can have a good day, buddy.
Those are generators.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. So if they don't want anybody to see it, why are they out to the
they haven't even actually been tested. So this is all this equipment is actually not even equipped. Actually not even fueled. It's not even ready to go.
Yeah.
Like, what you're filming right now is just a show. Thank you.
So this is me. Oh, look at this fucking K5 right here, bro. That's bad. Oh, the stack of tires. They're prepared. These are just the mechanics, huh? Boombox.